Hewitt. Now to a crime alert being issued in Doral, where go-karts worth more than $50,000 were stolen. Doral police say thieves driving a silver pickup stole a trailer that had two of these professional racing go-karts inside. We're told that the two carts are valued at $54,600. The thieves stole the trailer with the go-karts right near 99th Avenue and Northwest 25th Street last month. And this is a closer look at that stolen trailer. It has a Florida license plate, HEU J87. Please give a call to police if you've seen it.